of the 21st century. They have taken people like Tupac, people like Biggie, people like Dr. Dre, people like Snoop Dogg, people like 50 Cent, people like Busta Rhymes as role models. When you have the best role model that ever walked on the face of this earth, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My brothers, from the battle of Badr, the Muslims are 313, the Kuffar are 1,000. The battle takes place and the Kuffar are crushed. From the battle of Uhud, the Muslims are 700, the Kuffar are 3,000. Yet again, the commander is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The battle takes place and the Kuffar are crushed. From the battle of Ahzab, the Muslims are 2,000, the Kuffar are 24,000. Yet again, the commander is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The battle takes place and the Kuffar are crushed. From the battle of Tabuk, the Muslims are 30,000, the Kuffar are several hundred thousand. Yet again, the commander is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. When the Kuffar see Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his army coming, they disperse and they make a U-turn and they run away.
Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength.
This is the role model that the whole world should be following, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.